Rock pillars stand like ancient ruins, rising from the desert floor. Beyond the wave and its geological splendors lie unspoiled natural phenomena. A variety of landscapes in the endless sands, from long sinuous dunes to rugged cliffs to gem-like oases. This land holds the vast wealth of past inhabitants, a wealth extending back before the birth of civilization. Our story takes us to a distant past when the Sahara Desert was partially covered by an ancient sea and inhabited by prehistoric beasts that ruled the earth, like the creature once called the King Lizard, later known to science as the prehistoric carnivorous whale, Basilosaurus pisces. Today, Wadi Katan, or Valley of the Whales, lies to the west of the eternal Nile River, 170 kilometers southwest of Cairo, bordering the oasis of Fayoum. Wadi Katan is located inside Wadi Al Rayyan Protected Area, gateway to the western deserts of Egypt. Human habitation in this part of Egypt dates back 900,000 years. Great civilizations have left a unique wealth of monuments, bearing witness to a glorious past. Archaeological sites of global importance abound, and even today, new discoveries are being made. Today, the area supports communities of Hanahim, who farm nearby land, and fish in the two lakes. This intriguing desert and oasis region is also home to internationally designated important bird areas and to secretive wildlife. Like the fennec fox, the world's smallest fox species. The valley was once the site of an ancient sea which extended far south of today's Mediterranean. Scientists believe that Wadi Al Katan was a protected bay or inland sea rather than an open ocean. The sea retreated and advanced over the millennia between about 200